Tal volcano in the Philippine province of Batangas again expelled thick smoke Monday afternoon. For several days now, the volcano has been continuously releasing gas, creating volcanic smog or VAG that is hazardous to health. The volcano island and nearby mountains are hardly visible due to the VAG. Residents of Busubuso village, one of the areas close to Taal volcano island, are suffering because of the smog and the foul smell of sulfur dioxide.
Grabe sa ako nakuha na doktor dahil sa pulungan iyan, ako nahirap huminga.
Ako rin po, nakaranas din po ng kumati po ang lalamunan na parang umano po ako, dumarahig po ng ubo. Mula po umaga hanggang siguro mga 11:30 po ng tanghali, nag-amoy ano po, asupre.
The health department warns inhalation or prolonged exposure to sulfur dioxide can trigger persistent coughing, throat itching, breathing difficulties, and eye redness.
Immediate effect naman yan sa respiratory. We always remind our community to make sure lalo yung mga immunocompromised natin, yung ating may allergy. Ito yung madalas yung may mga asthma to make sure na gumamit sila nitong mga mask natin to prevent inhalation of these fumes ano, na maaaring makahirapan silang huminga.
In the meantime, local government units have distributed N95 masks to affected communities. The VAG gas is also affecting the agricultural sector. An owner of a hydroponics farm in the town of Laurel says she's losing money after her lettuce dried up and died.
Aming in-expect nakita, ay bigla na lang naglaho.
Ilang beses na nangyari ito?
Pang tatlong beses na ho.
VAG has also been reported in the towns of Agoncillo, Laurel, and Balete. On June 1st, Taal volcano released 5,831 tons of sulfur dioxide, higher than the average of 3,556 tons per day in the past months, according to FIBOX. At alert level 1, there is still a possibility of sudden steam-driven or phreatic explosions, minimal volcanic earthquakes, and minor ash fall. FIBOX says it will raise the alert level 1 to 2 from 1 if they see an escalation in volcanic activity.
Itong sulfur dioxide emission, hindi po yan indikasyon. Itaas na natin kaagad yung alert level from alert level 1 to alert level 2. There are other parameters that we are looking at. So one of these would be the increase in seismicity. Another would be yung inflation or pamamaga ng vulkan, among others.
Towns surrounding the volcano are preparing for a worst case scenario.
Kung halimbawa po siya ay maglalabas, aangat pa yung level niya, ay wala na po tayong problema sa ating evacuation center at naka-ready naman po anytime. At pag upo po nga natin, inayos agad po natin ang mga electrical patubig para po in case nga po na magkaroon tayo ng problema sa ating vulkan, may pupuntahan po yung tao.
FIBOX reminds the public that it is prohibited to go to Volcano Island, which is a permanent danger zone. Dennis Dato, ABS-CBN News, Batangas.